Why don't ducks get wet or freeze in winter? A duck applies and distributes a special fatty grease, which is secreted by the coccygeal gland, all over its body. It keeps them dry. As for the extra warm fur and subcutaneous fat, it keeps the cold from penetrating the duck's body. That's why ducks are warm in any frost and can take off even after long, water procedures, as their feathers stay dry.